Did you know of interest of Tottenham in that summer? Were there any other clubs? How did the deal happen?
What I heard, at least, Frank asked Martin Jol, who's the best left back in the Dutch league?
Yeah.
And he said, Maxwell. Okay, that guy, we can't get that one guy. So about, but who's the second best? And then he turned to me, and it went from there. Eventually, it was a quick deal, and I was delighted to go to Spurs, obviously.